Dr. B, can I get you back here for a little bit? I hate being alone watching a Smash match. You know, it gets awkward when I do that.
I guess I could jump on in here, I suppose. See what all the fine people are up to again.
We got some of our home favorites, Netsua and ABZ.
Yeah, I haven't seen these guys play in a little while, so I'm really excited to see what... Oh.
I haven't been to these guys' house. I hung out with them ever.
So. we'll see
what these guys are up to.
Fairly even match right now between SN74 and Bowser 88. Bowser's quite a bit heavier, but he's getting some rage on that back throw here pretty soon.
Luigi's getting really floating around the stage. Oh, and for good reason.
I have a 1-for-1 on that one.
That was beautiful.
That was insane. BZ knows just where to put those Shoryukens.
And thank you, Ivan. Ivan, our editor for today. Ivan Ooze, shouts out.
Ivan the editor Ooze.
Ivan the editor Ooze.
Yeah, I haven't seen Nitsuo play a whole lot of Bowser either.
Me either, but he's definitely got control of him down.
Mm-hmm.
The way he leaned back and just shot Nessa.
Yeah. He's just a heavy hitter, you know. I think a guy like Bowser's really good for doubles.
Yeah.
Oh, and Nash just put the damage on Cloud during that throw. Not what he was going for, but...
I have to say the Cloud and Luigi are an interesting little matchup.
Fighting
each other? Yeah, fighting each other.
Mm-hmm. Never thought that was going to happen, right? BZ losing his first stock here. Everyone else sitting comfortably around 100. Life 2.
Ooh, Bob's big hits just come in handy.
Oh, the bottom of that up smash just... I would be a little salty about that. If I was sitting right there, I wouldn't have thought it was going to kill me either.
Oh, no, and you know the smile's coming across Austin's face, just like, I meant to do that.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Oh, and a back throw!
Wow, and he's going to take a 1-for-1 on... He can't borrow, no.
Dang.
Let's see what kind of combo shenanigans they start throwing here.
And BZ just sits there, stands there for a second. Oh.
Yeah. I'll just get the short you can, no big deal.
You bring it to me! You bring it to
Well, I'll just give you a good old nasty show you can.
No, that was
play
beautiful.
Here.
I love that.
Let's see here. Round 2. I think they're going to switch, stay?
I think, everyone's going to stay. Doubles is a game where people just stay.
Oh, yeah. I wish I could smoke a cigarette down here.
Yeah. Do you even vape, bro?
What's that?
Yeah, I know. I wish I could smoke a cigarette.
Yeah,
too.
I know. I grab one of those guys' vapes at some point. Chill back here. It's just not as enjoyable. You know?
It doesn't make you feel as poignant, I guess. You know what I mean?
It's not as nice. A little burn in my chest, you know?
It doesn't make you feel like you're like you drinking a coffee watching War of the Worlds.
Yeah.
I like that. Yes! Back to Dreamland 64, though. This piece is a big play on the level.
Yeah, this is Nashville getting some real love today, it looks like. Uh-oh. We do the back air on Bowser, I think it was at the end of that.
Is the air from Wispy a hazard?
No.
And there you go. And that's why those episodes of these levels are so popular.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it does lend itself to combos and stuff sometimes, but no more or less, I'd say, than the, stage of Smashville?
Yeah, exactly.
I'd say even maybe a little bit less. The real bad guy about this stage is the freaking pineapple. That's the fucking guy. No.
The pineapple?
Yeah, so the pineapple is, like, check when you see underneath the stage.
Oh!
It's like all jaggedy.
Yeah.
You'll get caught on that sometimes. It's so easy, and it'll be like the dumbest, but like, Fox's nose will get caught on, like, the
gotcha.
Edge or something. It's like, oh, I guess I'm just dead now.
This is where I'm supposed to stop.
Yeah, I get way more often than I like to.
Cloud gave him a proctology exam with his sword.
Uh-oh. Like, Bowser's gonna capitalize on it. Uh-oh. He's only made it back up there.
Ooh, nope, we said you're not coming back up here. Back
today, and then...
Chase the yo-yo.
Oh, and they're both down to one stock.
Dang.
Right. So Luigi can cap all these guys, and Bowser can really... Oh, there's all one. Right. The both of those creepers can really knock them back down at where they're at. It's still an interesting match.
Everyone's just capitalizing on those key moves.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Uh-oh. The Ness has got quite the recovery, though.
Ness is staying in the game, being that little nuisance, keeping it all going.
Oh, nice, Bowser. Just coming through the whole thing. But I don't think so.
Ooh, just barely. Come on.
So he's gotta watch out for that, because that can break shields.
Oh!
Oh, nice. Nice up, Bowser.
It's Nitsuo showing us Bowser's still in the game.
Ness just really not letting him come back on the stage. Oh, wow.
Oof. I'm over here watching Nitsuo flying back, and Beast just comes in and grabs him.
Yeah.
But stop! Oh. Yeah!
Oh, no.
Ness is fresh, though.
I said, Ness has got, like, two combos and two back throws, and he wins the game. Or four hits from any of these guys. Still super close. Really anybody's game still.
Oh, they're playing it methodically, though. They got...
Just kind of switching each other out, you know?
Yep, they're just covering each other's frames.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Wispy has something else to say about it, though.
Yeah. See, that's the thing, you know, sometimes you're in a pinch and Wispy just, like, pushes everyone together, and you're like, okay.
Wispy heard what you were talking about earlier, so we took a big, like, do you even vape?
Blew it right at him. That's gonna really have to pull some out here.
Oh.
Should have grabbed him. Nice bat.
If you believe that. We have back row!
The 1-1, one grab will do it, one sure you can.
Come on. Ooh.
Hey, what's up, Skater?
How you doing?
Oh, and a down smash. No, not yet.
Relax. Will, oh, and he recovered the fire.
Some health. Show him what.
Oh, no.
You're going to take my damage? Disrespect.
Get out of here, foot.
Oh, man.